concert. Tonight you're going to get a taste of what we've worked on all year. So between starting in beginning of the year with marching, not really marching band, I'm sorry, pep band in the stands, we started something brand new, essentially. It felt like it was brand new. It's been about 2 or 3 years since we've had a stage like pep band. Well, this next year, we're going to be tapping into a field band, which is pretty much this, but mic'd up on a field at a football game, so that there's going to be that band portion, which is really exciting to do. As you can see with the size of this band, it's going to sound really good outside as well, as it does in here. And so later on, about halfway through this program, you will hear the first movement to that show next year. And it's a little bit of Star Wars. I'm sure a lot of y'all have heard that already at home on repeat. So you'll see how it actually sounds with the whole band. So if you don't mind, please turning your phones to airplane mode or turning them on silent, just so that we don't have them inside the recordings. We are recording for all of our friends and families that couldn't make it, so that it's not live streaming, but I will upload those videos and share them with all of you through the Google Drive, so that you can have it forever. Okay, so let's get the power on. Percussion on the right. I feel like I have like This is Little Fool in the High School. Okay, here we go. Rock time.
Thank you.
not at the end would be Jurassic Park. Okay, this next song is a Cajun folk song, Frank Tekeli. He is one of the most famous composers living today. And we took this to TAPS this last week, the temple. So I'm really excited to showcase this piece. This is, from looking at the past year's music that they sent to TAPS, this is definitely a more challenging piece. As you'll notice that we are almost one instrument per instrument part in the high school. And so that means everybody has to play their part. And there's all these parts that are super exposed, and meaning there's going to be solos, there's going to be times when people enter and they just have to know this is when I'm supposed to come in, and they have no one else to lean on. So this piece is really, really incredible. So I hope you all love it. we went to Taps, our first year chimes player, Austin, stepped up and learned another instrument within like 2 weeks before. And we found out just now that our chimes player is here, so thank you again for stepping up, Austin.
You.
that 16 people. Really, now you hear me bragging about the beginner band all the time, like, wow, you're always talking about how that's the best beginner band you've ever had. Well, this is my first high school band ever. So obviously they're the best.